so thrilled and honoured to have been elected a Fellow of the Royal Society of Literature, a body which not only has so many of my past heroes, Tolkien, Coleridge, and present heroes as part of it, but was also founded not only to recognise literary merit, but also to excite literary talent. And as that's what I feel I'm trying to do all the time, I'm so thrilled to have been elected to be a Fellow.